Recording.
Okay. Mom, you can go ahead and open your eyes. Watch the TV.
Tina, it's Beth D'Angelo, and I'm wishing you a merry, merry, merry Christmas, and also saying thank you, because I understand that you're a fantastic decorator, and you basically light up your house just like the Christmas every year. It's so sweet. I don't know how you do it, or how you can stand it. You need a sleep mask, probably. Now, look. There's something else I have to say. And that's that your husband, Bob, wants you to know that he's always happy to be the Ellen to her Clark. No, wait a minute. You do that again. He said. And if you could let her know that I'm always happy to be the Ellen to her Clark, that means you're the Clark type and he's the Ellen type. That's not bad, because I view Ellen Griswold as the most devoted and adoring and loving and forgiving wife in the history of cinema, maybe in the history of the world. Tina, have a fabulous Christmas. And Brian, a hug to you for making the effort to make sure that all
love gets spread. From me to you. Oh my gosh!
Now you want me to stop?
Keep it going for a second.
Okay. I don't even know who that is.
Surprise?
I see a Christmas fox.
Okay.